Here's how you do dumbbell bicep curls. Start with your feet, normal stance. Start full extension in your arms. And you're gonna squeeze your biceps, drive your elbows forward at the top, just like this. So if you watch me from this angle, as I come forward, my elbows are gonna come tucked in so I get a bigger squeeze, like this. Full extension, squeeze, elbows tuck in, just like that, so you get a big squeeze in your biceps.